Hello you guys, welcome back to my channel Beauty and Beyond. Today's video is going to be another My Glam Lit Matte Liquid Lipstick Review. You know I had to do this because they have launched 100 shades of their lipsticks. I mean 100, just think about it. I was so mesmerized when I heard this news. So just thing ye launch hua, usi din jaake I checked out all the shades they have. I browsed through all the shades and I found these very interesting shades. I mean, I got 6 shades today which are very, very interesting. One of them is a yellow. Just think about that. They also had a white shade which I wanted to get, but that was out of stock. So if that comes back in stock, I will keep you updated. In today's video, I'm going to be swatching and showing you the most ajeeb-o-gareeb and weird shades that they have in their range. So I have picked up these 6 shades. I mean, look at this shade. What do you think about these? These look like crayon, literally crayon ke jaise lag rahe. Itne sare different colors and the colors are very, very different. You normally don't see these colors in lipsticks. Now, of course, these lipsticks are not for everyday use. These shades are something which will, you know, bring out your creative juices and you would feel like doing something creative and, you know, आपको मन करेगा कि आप जाके कोई क्रिएटिव लुक बनाओ इसके साथ. सो दीज आर फॉर दैट पर्पज. और इफ यू आर गोइंग टू अ हैलोवीन पार्टी और समथिंग लाइक दैट, देन यू माइट नीड दिस लिपस्टिक्स. सो दिस वीडियो इज गोइंग टू बी जस्ट फॉर फन. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बाई दीज, ऑफ कोर्स गो अहेड एंड बाई. बट ऑफ कोर्स आई अंडरस्टैंड दैट यू माइट नॉट वॉन्ट टू ट्राई दिस आउट. सो उसके लिए मैं और एक वीडियो बनाने वाली हूँ. इफ यू आर लुकिंग फॉर समथिंग मोर एक्सेसिबल इन द न्यू शेड्स दैट दे हैव लॉन्च्ड, आई एम मेकिंग अनदर वीडियो फॉर दैट. इट विल बी प्रोबेबली अप इन द नेक्स्ट वीक. सो स्टे ट्यून फॉर दैट. उसमें आई हैव पिकन अप ऑल द नॉर्मल शेड्स विच आर वेरी वेरेबल एंड यू कैन यूज देम ऑन अ डेली बेसिस. सो स्टे ट्यून फॉर दैट वन. ऑल्सो वट यू थिंक अबाउट टूडेज मेकअप लुक. आई ट्राई टू मैच द वाइब ऑफ द लिपस्टिक्स विद माई मेकअप विद द आई लुक. सो आई थॉट दैट लेट्स गो फॉर समथिंग वेरी पंक एंड वैम्पायरी सो दैट द लिपस्टिक्स लुक गुड विद द आई लुक एंड दिस इज वट आई क्रिएटेड. लेट मी नो वट यू थिंक अबाउट दिस. आई लव्ड इट सो मच. दिस इज वेरी डिफरेंट एंड I told you these lipsticks bring out the creative juices in you. Anyways, this introduction has become so long, so let's just get started with the video. There's nothing new to talk about the packaging. It's the old same packaging that they had earlier, the pink packaging. And then you have this clear glass bottle so that you understand the shade from outside only. Now you already know that these lipsticks are available on MyGlam's website, but Amazon is also having a sale which you can go and check out because the prices are pretty low there. I'll leave the links in the description box. Don't forget to check that out. The shade I'm wearing today is called REM. You might think that this is a black shade, but it's not. It's a very, very dark purple shade. So that is why it might look black, but it's purple.
Yeah.
about My Glam lipsticks is that they are very comfortable to wear. The formulation is powder matte and they are transfer proof. Just see this. They are completely transfer proof. It won't budge. But of course, if you are eating oily food, it will go away. But still, ये lipsticks just because these are of different colors, ये layer होने में थोड़ा time लगता है, so you need to layer it 2-3 times. This is after one layer. I'm going to be layering again, and I'll be showing you the pigmentation. You see, the pigmentation is better right now. If you put another layer, the pigmentation will be even more better. And another thing which I really like about this lipsticks is that they do not take much time to dry up. Kuch lipsticks ke saath kya hota hai, they take a lot of time to dry, but these are not like those. All in all, these are very thoughtfully formulated liquid lipsticks. Sorry, it started raining midway in the video. Anyways, my hand looks like a color palette right now. But I want to just mention something quickly, that at least they have thought about bringing these colors, because you know, when you are face painting or doing some creative look, it becomes very difficult to find this kind of colors. So creators, I have seen most creators usually use the paint jo wo apne body pe lagati hai, face pe lagati hai, wahi paint wo lips pe lagate hai. But now at least they have these lipsticks and they can also use these lipsticks to, you know, create the painting. मैं तो सोच रही थी कि ये कलर्स बहुत अच्छे लगेंगे इफ़ आई यूज एज आई लाइनर्स, बिकॉज दीज हैव अ मैट फार्मूला, सो आई लाइनर में भी ये बहुत अच्छा लगेगा और वाटर प्रूफ भी है. सो आई एम जस्ट सेइंग दैट आउट लाउड दैट इवन दो दीज शेप माइट लुक फनी, बट दे हैव देयर ओन पर्पस. एंड आई एम श्योर दैट दे सम ऑफ द कलर्स लाइक द येलो वंस एंड ऑल दीज आर हार्ड टू अचीव. सो आई एम श्योर इट टुक अ लॉट ऑफ एफर्ट टू गेट दिस कलर्स राइट एंड ऑल्सो इन दिस मैट वाटर प्रूफ फार्मूला. सो hats off for that. We should give credit at least for that. And this is not a sponsored video. Aisa nahi hai ki mujhe aisa bola gaya hai. I'm just saying it out of love or out of what I felt about these lipsticks. Thank you for watching till the end, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video and don't forget to check out the next video, because usme main bahut sare acche acche shades dikhane wali hu. Those are really amazing. So stay tuned for that and don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that you do not miss out on any update on any video. I have such amazing content planned for October. So stay tuned for that. I'll see you next week with another video. Take care till then. Tata.